Watchers, it's been a minute, and yeah, it's just been a minute. So before we even really get started on this video, I want to excuse the quality of the video because I'm recording on the inside of my phone, like the front facing camera. So yeah, it's probably gonna be fuzzy, but one second. So yeah, as you can see, my hair is a knotted mess. It's actually not knotted. Okay, yes it is. Yeah, it's just knotted. I had it in a really pretty twist out for 3 days, and it looked really cute. Oops. I had it like a really pretty twist out for the past like 3 days and looked really nice. But after those 3 days, and one day I didn't wrap it up, I just slept on it like Wild Man Jack basically, and now it looks like this. 3 days, 4 days later. So yeah. Oh my gosh, I just realized it's been a minute since I've been on here doing my real hair. If you go back to maybe like a few videos back, you can probably tell that my hair has grown a lot. Like it has grown a lot. I did take out those braids recently that I put in, so yeah, if I'm looking right here, it's because I'm looking in the mirror, this is the camera, this is the mirror, so you know. But yeah, so today I'm gonna just try and detangle it. No, I'm not even going to try. I'm going to detangle it and then put it off into sections like my regular twisty, which will be either 2, 4, 6, 7. So yeah, I'm gonna do that today. But yeah, it's like, ooh, it's a whole mess on its own. Like, somebody come help me with this. It's soft though. It's just tangled. It's just tangled. Look at this. Just, ooh. This side's good. This side right here, tragedy. Anywho, let's get started. What I'm using as always is my oil mixture. Jojoba, coconut, and olive oil. And then the detangling brush, water bottle, comb, and a clip.
Thank you.
20 minutes. And up close. They look so juicy and pretty. Excuse my acne. I don't know why I'm breaking out so bad. But yep, and then I just take these two, the front right here. Take these two. Pin it down. And let them air dry. I put some, the oil that I was using on my hair. I put extra on my edges right here. But you know, my edges are just naturally fragile. But yep, that's all I have for you guys today. You guys just watch me detangle my hair and ramble some more. But always subscribe to my channel. And just stay tuned for more videos. Bye.